At TVA today, the promise of more cutbacks, the uncertainty of additional layoffs. I'm Al Whitaker. That story tonight on 31 Eyewitness News.
I'm Gary Dobbs, 31 Eye on Weather. We have two cold fronts moving into the Tennessee Valley between now and the weekend. What does that mean for us? Well, we'll talk about that tonight at 10.
And I'm Heather Burns. Also tonight, a flooding situation going on at this hour at a Huntsville mall. We'll have the story for you right here on Channel 31 at 10.